I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon.
Hi, everybody. Today's exercise is all about practicing handwriting. It's very simple. You're going to ask mommy and daddy permission to select a few items from the grocery cupboard. These are the items that I've selected to use. Then you're going to take a piece of paper and a pencil or a crayon, and you're going to copy all these names onto your piece of paper. Now remember, you have all practiced your letter and number formations. So when writing your letters, make sure that you form them correctly. Also, while writing every word, I want you to spell out each letter as you write them down. This is an example of what I've done using the products that you can see on the table. I'm looking forward to seeing your examples as well. Enjoy the activity. See you soon.